She can't seem to plus verb.
네, 뭐뭐 하지 못하는 것 같아요. 해서 뒤에 동사 쓰시면 돼요. 아, 그녀는 이길 수가 없는 것 같아. Win.
She can't seem to win.
그녀가 이길 수 없다는 거예요. 그녀를 이길 수 없다는 게 아니고. 아, 그녀는 집중하지 못하는 것 같아요.
She can't seem to focus.
자, 그 여자는 말이에요. 깨닫지 못하는 것 같아. Realize.
She can't seem to realize.
아, 그 여자분 말이에요. 기억하지 못하는 것 같은데. Remember.
She can't seem to remember.
네, she can't seem to remember.
Must be a politician.
말된다, 말된다, 그죠?
네. She can't seem to remember.
No memory of that.
기억 못합니다.
네, 기억 못합니다. 우리 또 이런 거 잘 나오잖아요. 자, 그 다음에 잘 짜맞추지 못하는 것 같아. Put it together.
She can't seem to put it together.
네, 그러니까 잘 이체 못 맞춘다. 혹은 잘 이렇게 조합을 못 시킨다는 yeah. 얘기겠죠? Mm-hmm. 자, 이 중에 세 가지만 잡아서 랩을 할게요. Rap, rap, let's wrap it up! 함께하는 랩 타임! 오늘 배웠던 그녀는 뭐뭐 하지 못하는 것 같아!
She can't seem to
동작 동작!
She can't seem to
Alright, the first one, give it a go! 그녀는 집중 못해, focus!
She can't seem to focus!
Uh-huh, uh-huh!
She can't seem to focus!
Alright!
She can't seem to focus!
Okay, the next one, give it a go! 기억하지 못해, remember!
She can't seem to remember!
Uh-huh!
She can't seem to remember! She can't seem to remember.
The last one, give it a try. 잘 짜보지 못해, put it together.
She can't seem to put it together. She can't seem to put it together. She can't seem to put it together.
Fun time, great time, happy time. Coming up, roleplay time. 네, 오늘의 대표 문장은요. 아, 리즈는 말이야. 그 여자 정말 이기지 못하는 것 같아.
아, 예. She can't seem to win.
네, 어떤 부분에서 이기지 못할지 장면 떠오르시면서 세 줄짜리 대화 만들어보세요. Give it a go.
I feel sorry for Liz. She got her heart broken.
Again? She can't seem to win.
Yes, she's been down this road before. I feel sorry for Liz. She got her heart broken.
Again? She can't seem to win.
Yes, she's been down this road before.
네, 맨 처음에 이야기합니다. 어, 리즈가 안 됐어.
I feel sorry for Liz.
이때 feel sorry는 미안하다는 뜻이 아니고 유감이란 뜻이에요. 주의하세요. 그래서 I'll feel sorry for you. 그러면 너가 안 됐어. 나도 안 됐다고 생각해. 이렇게 같이 동정할 때 쓰는 표현입니다. 다시 한번.
I feel sorry for Liz.
걔 또 실연한 거 있지.
She got her heart broken.
She got her heart broken. 이랬더니 또?
Again?
아, 그 리즈는 말이야. 연애 쪽으로는 일이 안 풀리네.
She can't seem to win.
이런 느낌이에요. 뭐가 안 풀린다는 느낌이. She can't seem to. 그 다음에 쓰시면 돼요.
Yeah, she can't seem to win.
맞아.
Yeah, yeah.
전에도 이랬잖아.
She's been down this road before.
전에 이 길을 가본 적이 있다. 여기서 been there, done that이라는 얘기니까 she's been down this road before.
Yes, she has.
좋습니다. 자, 오늘 대표 문장 세 가지 속도 천천히.
She can't seem to win.
다 함께.
She can seem to win.
중간 속도.
She can't seem to win.
Okay, get on the rhythm.
She can't seem to win.
이번엔 빠르게.
She can't seem to win.
All together.
She can't seem to win.
다시 한 번.
She can't seem to win.
좋습니다. 두 번 더 확인.
I feel sorry for Liz. She got her heart broken.
Again? She can't seem to win.
Yes. She's been down this road before. I feel sorry for Liz. She got her heart broken.
Again? She can't seem to win.
Yes, she's been down this road before.